name Nexus, where we say everything is integrated and it is symbiotic, and for which even Govardhan Eco Village is known for.
The purification or the cleansing of the ecology must be done harmoniously and simultaneously with cleansing the ecology of our own hearts.
It's heaven in this crazy Mumbai.
The workshop started with the Govardhan Eco Village 2. I could see this particular conference as a real churning which is needed.
गांव का आदमी कहता है कि जब आदमी को बुखार चढ़ता है तो पैरासिटामोल खिला के ठीक कर लेते हैं, लेकिन जब धरती को बुखार चढ़ता है तो उसको पानी की पट्टी लगानी होती है और उसमें हरियाली बढ़ानी होती है। धरती के बुखार का इलाज है हरियाली और मॉइस्चर, नमी।
At the end of the day, every individual has to contribute for maintaining this nature earth.
The government of India takes the first primitive step that every village has to be eco-village. I think our problems will reduce.